Well, it's easier to be a parent this morning. It's easier to be a dad. It's easier to tell your kids character matters. It matters. Telling the truth matters. Being a good person matters. And it's easier for a whole lot of people. If you're Muslim in this country, you don't have to worry if the president doesn't want you here. If you're an immigrant, you don't have to worry if the president's going to be happier to have babies snatched away or send dreamers back for no reason. This is vindication for a lot of people who have really suffered. You know, the I can't breathe. You know, that wasn't just George Floyd. That was a lot of people that felt that they couldn't breathe. Every day you're waking up and you're getting these tweets and you just don't know. And you're going to the store and people who have been afraid to show their racism are getting nastier and nastier to you. And you're worried about your kids and you're worried about your sister. And can she just go to Walmart and get back into her car without somebody saying something to her? And you spent so much of your life energy just trying to hold it together. And this is a big deal. For us just to be able to get some peace and have a chance for a reset. And the character of the country matters. And being a good man matters. I just want my son to look at this. Look at this. You know, it's easy to do it the cheap way and get away with stuff, but it comes back around. It comes back around. And this is a good day for this country. I'm sorry for the people who lost. For them, it's not a good day. But for a whole lot of people, it's a good day.